Hello. So I'm really excited. Today is January 2nd, 2019, and I'm super, super excited because tomorrow I am getting ready to leave for Panama. So I decided last minute that I kind of wanted to start a vlog. Just because I thought it would be fun, and it's kind of a once in a lifetime experience, and I really want to remember this trip. I don't know how it's going to go. I've never vlogged before, but I thought it would be really fun. So I'm just going to kind of tell you a little bit about what I'm doing and just kind of do like this little intro. I'm going to Panama. I'm leaving. My dad and my sister are taking me up to Fairfax tomorrow because I'm going to stay with my friend Laura and Meredith, because our flight leaves pretty early on Friday morning. So I'm just going to spend the night tomorrow Thursday with them, and that way I won't have to leave Gloucester so early. And she's just more familiar with the area because she obviously lives there. So we're gonna go do that tomorrow, and I'm really excited about that. So I'm basically just finishing packing everything up, just like getting cosmetics together and finishing up some laundry and stuff. Just I don't have so much to come back to, because right when I come back, I pretty much have to go back to school. So I just wanted to kind of do a little intro and just say that I'm super, super excited. For those of you that don't know, I've never really traveled out of the country before. Especially never traveled really without like my parents, and I've never even been on an airplane before. So there's going to be a lot of firsts in this trip, but I'm really looking forward to it. I'm definitely a little bit nervous now that it's so, so close, but I've been talking for a while, so I'm gonna stop talking, and I'll definitely do my best to keep you guys updated throughout this trip. And hello, today is Thursday, January 3rd. And I am going to be leaving for Panama very soon. I'm heading up to Fairfax today when my dad gets off work. And we're gonna, like I said yesterday, gonna go stay with my friend Laura. And yeah, I'm just really excited. I'm just trying to finish up a few things before my dad gets home. I'm just kind of changing my sheets and kind of touching up my room so that I don't have to do a lot when I come home, and just finishing up laundry and stuff. I'm gonna go gas up my car so we don't have to do that when my dad gets home. And I'm just super, super excited, and I kind of woke up with a bellyache because I'm kind of nervous, but I feel like that's normal. So I'm probably gonna straighten my hair just so that it's easier to deal with for like a day or two when I'm there. And I'm just really, really, really excited, and that's pretty much it. Okay, I'm gonna stop talking now. Hello, 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 hello. Yeah, she had the thing I love. Where she from, I don't know. She wears and go long. The place like a dojo. Girl, will you come my way? Will you do, will you do, will you do? I must get through. Girl, roll up now, you show me that wine. Turn around, girl, hold me shy. Hello, so...
I can't do it.
She's gonna stare right at you.
Okay.
Everyone stare.
It's like a live stream.
Yeah. We're in Panama. It's our first day in the community. And...
Go, go, lad. So what you say, what you say, what you say. Sexy girl, when you come my way. Now what you do, what you do, what you do. I must get through.
Hello, everyone. So today is Saturday. It's been our first full day here in Panama. We got in super late last night, probably at like 11. We were traveling for, I don't even know. It probably ended up being like 16 hours total. Just like traveling to the airport, all the way here. It was, from the Panama airport to where we're staying. It was a 5-hour bus ride, which that was a little more than I think all of us were expecting. But I mean, it's been pretty great so far. It's definitely more of a go with the flow kind of experience. Just like the fact that there weren't enough beds for us to sleep in, so a couple of us had to go and sleep in the room with the translators. So it's just kind of different. But yeah, so it's been really fun. Today we went to our community for the first time, which was really cool. It's super pretty. We just kind of got to meet some of the people there. We got to talk to the person who's in charge and just kind of told us like what we would be doing throughout the week. And then he took us down to this really pretty river, and we got to take pictures and just kind of take in the scenery, which was really nice to be able to kind of sightsee and just, you know, really enjoy the experience. And then we got back, had lunch, and kind of learned a little bit more about the brigade. And then we packed medicines for a really long time and got like the care packets together and stuff that we brought, like the toothbrushes, floss, toothpaste, mouthwash, that kind of stuff. And then we got to hang out, have dinner and stuff. Oh, and then we got to practice taking blood pressure and pulse and things like that. So it's been really fun so far, and I'm really enjoying it. And I'm really looking forward to it tomorrow. I get to work in the pharmacy tomorrow for the first part, and then I get to do consultations tomorrow, Laura, and I get to do consultations, so I'm really excited. So, yes, I'll talk to you guys later.
Báilame como si fuera la última vez y enséñame ese pasito que no sé, un besito bien suavecito, bebé. Taki taki, taki taki rumba. Oh 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 oh. I am using high flows.
Why not get a thank you too?
It's been a while. I didn't vlog at all, like talk to you guys at all yesterday. But we just finished our second day at the community, and it was really fun. Laura and I worked in the dentist, and then we did triage. Or we didn't really get to do triage because there weren't any people left by the afternoon. We had a lot of fun. We got to like work with some kids, and we got to go to working with the dentist. But yeah, so the dentist was actually really sad because they were like pulling all the little kids' teeth and they were crying and screaming and there was blood and it was just really sad, and it just made me realize I never want to be a dentist, so that's good. But yeah, so now we're on our way back to the compound and it's getting really quiet. But yeah, so it's just been like a great week so far, and we're gonna go to a different community tomorrow, and we just stopped for ice cream and I found that I had ants in my bag, so I was definitely freaking out. But Meredith let me know that, and then everyone kind of helped me get them out because it was really gross. But yeah, so talk to you later.
So
I'm talking cash, I'm popping my gold, bro. I'm a whole rich bitch and I
de mi traje. No traje panticito pa' que el nene no trabaje. Es que yo me sé lo que tú crees que tú no sabes. Dice que no quiere, pero se quiere comerle el equipaje.
Báilame como si fuera la última vez y enséñame ese pasito que no sé. Un besito bien suavecito, bebé. Taki, 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 rumba.
My body already know how to play. But work it, keep it tight every day. And I know you need a taste.
Hola. So today is January 8th. It's Tuesday. And we've completed another day of clinic. Or our last day of clinic. Yeah. And it was a lot of fun. Today I did DI, which is data informatics. So I like entered all the stuff like that the doctors said, like all their symptoms and everything, just like basically all the patient information. And then I did Charla, where you get to talk and like play with the kids and adults and just kind of entertain them and teach them about hygiene and things like that. What'd you guys do?
I did pharmacy and then data informatics, but I also did triage because I didn't go yesterday.
Oh, yeah, same.
Yeah. You won't look like me.
Twins. I did pharmacy and dental.
Yeah.
Scary.
Yeah, dental is very intense when they like extract teeth and stuff. But yeah, so it was just like really emotional. I feel like we've created a lot of bonds this week. And it's just really great to be able to see how doing something like this really makes a positive impact on communities that don't know, have like the means to provide
yeah,
for themselves. Yeah, so I just, yeah, this was just a very rewarding experience. And yeah, tomorrow we're going to be doing a health and wellness fair.
And a cultural fair.
And a cultural fair, yeah. Ooh. So we'll also get to experience some of their culture. Yeah, so we're really excited about that. And yeah, so I'll talk to you guys later.
Let's seek a trip.
Uno, dos, tres.
Cepilla, cepilla. Cepilla los dientes
tres veces cada día. Al frente, al fondo, enseña así la lengua. En círculos, después de que tú comas.
Yeah. Yeah.
Leaving Panama, it's really sad. It was really hard to say goodbye, but I'm happy to be going home, and it was a really great trip. And now we're getting on the plane, so I'll talk to you guys later.